I said, ah.
We need to sit alone.
Adam, are you starting or am I starting?
Why don't you start us off?
Hey, Chicago! To be in both places at the same time. This project is called Telepathic Dialogues in partnership between Elastic Arts in Chicago and University of Virginia. And the idea of it is that we play physically from two locations, sharing a sonic experience without the visual experience in a journey through sound. And we're going to be playing some original compositions tonight and obviously some wonderful improvisations. But I just want to first thank Elastic and also thank Adam and Troy Cruz, who's doing the audio over there. And I want to thank Matthias, who's doing our audio over here, so you all can give a hand for them, because otherwise this wouldn't be happening right now. We have some amazing musicians involved. In Chicago, we have Avreeayl Ra playing drums. We have Muso on vocals. And we have Adam Zanolini on bass and flute. In Seville, we have Gabrielle Severville playing electronics. Kristen Haig on violin. And Raw Hype on electronics and saxophone tonight. We also have a composition from Molly Joyce on the program. So yeah, let's put the show on the road. Let's do this. Adam, you have anything you want to add?
No, I just want to welcome everybody. Thank you very much for coming to this kind of brand new experience. I want to thank Nicole Mitchell, who brought this idea to us and do this new thing. I thought it was just really, really cool. We had one of our new best friends, Muso, and one of our legendary elder master drummers, Elastic Achievement Award recipient, Avreeayl Ra, and myself kind of in the middle, so it's kind of like all kind of intergenerational to do this new thing. I thought it was really, really wonderful. I'm really excited to try something new. That's
cool. Jovia says, hi, Adam.
Oh, hi, Jovia.
Hey.
Hi,
Jovia
in the background.
Wow. Okay, we're going to just get it set off. We're going to start with a piece by Gabrielle called Blue Ridge, Chicago.
Thank you.
this is a piece by Kristen Haig called Delicious Rhythms. Avreeayl's gonna count us off and we're gonna get going.
Thank you.
now we have a piece by Muso. Did you want to say anything about your piece?
Not really. Let's get into it. It's basically just a repeated, very somber loop. For those who don't know, I tend to write poetry. So that's kind of where that came from. It's called Ambivalent Attachment, which is just about love and the avoidance and anxiety of it. So that's it.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
and it's called Pentancy. Pentancy? Pentancy. Like latency. And we're asking for Aria to start it out for us.
Mm-mm. Okay.
Mm-mm. One. Like that.
Like where?
It would be funny if we carried it off of here and started there and see what happens. One, two, one, two, three.
Thank you.
it over there?
Yeah.
All right. This next piece is a round robin. I think a lot of people know what that is. Well, kind of one jumps in and the other jumps out, and you just keep switching it up. It's called double orbit. So Avreeayl is the sun, and the rest of us are gonna double orbit around him. So Adam, if you could like jump on flute sometimes, bass sometimes, and switch up with Muso, and we'll just do this thing. Let me know when you're ready.
We're ready.
Adam? Now we have a piece, an untitled piece by Molly Joyce. We'll all be following a score via video. Yeah.
Could you give us like a 1, 2?
Yes, I'll count 3, 2, 1.
Perfect.
And then we can all press play. Let me know when you're ready, Adam.
Ready for the count.
We're ready for the count. They are ready? Okay.
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Black Star. Thank you. Adam.
Hey.
So this last thing is just us doing our thing.
Let's do our thing.
Well, let's do our thing. This, I guess, we'll end how we want to end and when we want to end, right?
Yeah. How y'all feel so far? I think people are good for that.
All right, let's do it.
Thank you.
everybody.
Thank you, Nicole.
Love you.
All right. Hey, is there a way we can see each other at the end? Or you guys don't have the Zoom on, right?
I think. Are we streaming?
Yes.
Yeah. We're streaming on YouTube and stuff.
You all are?
I don't think I have the Zoom. Is there?
But you don't have the Zoom on?
We stream it.
Is there a Zoom?
Yeah, I was just wondering if we could see each other at the end, but maybe it's not possible. Because you don't have our Zoom link, do you?
No.
Okay, don't worry about it. So, that was really fun. Hey, I hope we get to do this again. Thank you so much. Over there in Chicago, Chicago audience, I love you. Much love to Avreeayl Ra, my greatest mentor ever. Much love to Adam Zanolini for helping put this whole thing together with Elastic. Much love to new friend Muso. This sounds beautiful. And thank you so much, Troy Cruz.
Troy,
also a new friend, making it happen.
Troy, I need you to work with them, like always. Thank you so much, especially Troy has been here for weeks and weeks getting this all dialed in.
Yes.
You know, thank you very much.
On our side, I want to thank the musicians. Gabrielle Seberville, who's doing electronics. Kristen Hay, doing violin. Rob Hyde, electronics and saxophone. And we can't forget Matias. Yay, for helping us so much with the tech over here and really being the coordinator for the whole thing throughout the semester. I'm hoping telepathic dialogues can keep going and do some other stuff in relation between Seaville and Chicago. Hey, let's make it happen.
And I just want to thank Nicole Mitchell for this beautiful inspiration and for reaching out to us and letting us be a part of this journey. Nicole was such an inspiration to so many people here in Chicago, and having her sound in the place is always a special occasion. But getting to coordinate and work with her in a new way has been really, really fun and exciting and fascinating, and I definitely learned an awful lot. So thank you so very much, Nicole, and let's do some telepathy. thank you all very much for coming, and come on back real soon.
Yes.